Okay, next. Mang Ramon raises 52 cows and ducks. As to how many cows and how many ducks, that's the problem that we have to solve. What is given is that the number of cows plus the number of ducks is equal to 52. Okay, Mang Ramon raises 52 cows and ducks. There are 52 animals in Mang Ramon's farm. Okay. The total number of legs of the animals is 130. Take note that a cow has 4 legs while a duck has 2 legs. Again, a cow has 4 legs while a duck has 2 legs. So, representation for the unknown. Let X be the number of cows in Mang Ramon's farm. On the other hand, Y be the number of ducks in Mang Ramon's farm. Okay. We don't know how many cows and how many ducks does Mang Ramon have in his farm, but what we know is that all the animals combined will tally up to 52. Therefore, X plus Y is equal to 52. That's the first equation. Okay. The total number of legs of the animals is 130. Now, take note, it is very elementary for us to know that the number of legs of a cow is 4, while that of a duck is 2. Therefore, the second equation must be written in this way. 4x plus 2y is equal to 130. Okay. 4x plus 2y is equal to 130. How do we come up with that equation? Again, since there are four legs of a cow and x represents a number of cows, so to determine the number of legs of all the cows, you simply have to multiply x by 4 and you multiply 2 to y. Then their sum must be equal to 130. Okay. Reduce the second equation. So you have 2x plus y is equal to 65. What did I do? I simply divided 2 to both sides of the equation. Or you can also say multiplying 1/2 to both sides of the equation. That's equation number 2. Copying equation number 1, that's x plus y is equal to 52. Okay. Use the elimination method. Eliminate the variable y since their numerical coefficients are equal. They're both equal to positive 1. So subtract the 2 equations. X minus 2x will be negative x. Y minus y is 0. Well, 52 minus 65 is negative 13. So if negative x is equal to negative 13, it follows that x is equal to 13. So this is the number of cows in Mang Ramon's farm. Okay. If x is equal to 13, therefore, y is equal to 39. Because x plus y is equal to 52. So substituting x by 13 and then solving for y, so it will yield y is equal to 39, which is the number of ducks in Mang Ramon's farm. Okay. Now, you might wonder, sir, do we really have to use the elimination method? You can also use the substitution methods. I'll give you an alternative. So if you have equation number 1 to be x plus y is equal to 52, you may solve for the value of the the variable x. So x is equal to 52 minus y. So if x is equal to 52 minus y, substituting that to the second equation will result to 4 times the quantity of 52 minus y plus 2y is equal to 130. Distributing 4 to the quantity of 52 minus y, so you have 208 minus 4y plus 2y is equal to 130. Combining like terms, negative 2y, subtract 208 to both sides of the equation, so that's negative 78. Negative 78 is obtained by subtracting 130 by 208. Dividing negative 2 to both sides of the equation, therefore y is equal to 39. And if y is equal to 39, since x is equal to 52 minus y, it follows that x is equal to 13. So as you can see, regardless of the method that you are going to use in solving the system of linear equations in two variables, that doesn't matter for as long as you don't violate any rule in algebra, therefore you will still get the same answer in the end. Okay, so there are 13 cows and there are 39 ducks in Mang Ramon's farm. How do we check whether our answer is correct? It says here that the total number of legs of the animals is 130. So if there are 13 cows, how many legs does all the cows have? So you simply multiply 13 by 4. So 13 by 4, you get 52. And since there are 39 ducks, how many legs does all the duck do all the ducks have? So you have 39 times 2, so that's 78. 52 plus 78 is equal to 130. So which is what the problem is telling us. That's it.